undergraduates that I've observed, they would come into class with a veil of cynicism. And sometimes that was, well, we're doing this for the grade, or we have a practical reason in mind. But if you could get under that and communicate something to them that was genuinely philosophical and meaningful, they would drop that surface level cynicism and dive into it like people who were starving.